Welcome back to the channel, I'm Jay Malone. Today, I'm going to tell you how to disable comments on YouTube videos. If you're new to the channel and you would like to learn more about photography, drones, technology, and other related things, then start off by hitting that subscribe button. When you do, tap the little bell icon next to it. That way you won't miss anything. Since uploading my video about commenting on YouTube videos, I've received several comments, and one recurring question that I've seen is how to disable comments on your own YouTube videos. It's actually an easy process on the phone or the desktop, so I thought I would show you how to do both today. Okay, we're starting in the desktop version, so in the top right-hand corner, if you'll click on your little icon, go to Creator Studio. Once Creator Studio is opened up, you'll see your videos. If you don't see the one you're looking for, you can click View All. So now we can view all of our videos, but let's say it's this well drilling video that we want to disable comments on. Click on the Edit button. Once you're in the Edit screen, click on Advanced Settings, and then you'll see where it says Allow Comments. You can actually uncheck that, and that has disabled the comments. And then you can click Save Changes. Once you're viewing the video on YouTube, you can actually scroll down and you can see where it says comments are disabled for this video. You can always go back to edit by clicking on the little info and settings button here right underneath the video. And if you decide to turn the comments back on, click on Advanced Settings and Allow Comments, then click Save. Now you can see your comments are back. It's that easy. Okay, now let's jump over to the phone. I have the app YouTube Studio. If you click on that app, you'll see my videos listed here. We'll actually use the same video. We'll click on Well Drilling. Now the edit icon is actually this little pencil in the top right-hand corner. And if you'll click on the little pencil, you can go to the edit mode. Once you're in the edit mode for this video, click on the little settings, this little square with the gear icon in it. Click on the settings tab. You'll see there comments. You can toggle the switch off and on, and once you have it toggled off, click Save. It saved your changes and the comments are disabled there. And that's it for today's video. If you found it helpful, please hit that thumbs up. I would greatly appreciate it. And leave me a comment down below. Is there something else that you would like to learn how to do? If you want to see some more of my videos, click over here. And if for some reason you're not already subscribed to this channel, click on my face, the little circle subscribe icon right below this video. That'll get you subscribed. Thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing. And until next time, God bless.